Here it is, another bastard kid raised in the ghetto. His younger brother hungry, so he lets go of his ego. The trip to school was hard, blackened eyes, scraped elbows. Was taught to pray to heaven, but he questioned what God knows. Never saw better, so he grew up in the game. Had a couple white friends, but they only came for Kane. Put a woman in his life, and that's when everything changed. He was so used to the hate until the love came. Bang! Went a pistol, but it missed him. Shot from old homies, so jealous they wanna diss him. Lift him off of the earth for one reason. He moved about the hood and they consider that treason. Looking in the mirror and his knees begin to weaken. He's weeping, thinking of the life he came from. He never had a father, but he just became one. As he rises to his feet, he picks up his son, he won.
White boy in the hood, so we felt as though we had a lot to prove. Always dating different girls, breaking hearts, trying to find a spot to move. He couldn't stay in one place. He was giving mama so much trouble, it eventually would break it down. Mama was a soldier, wouldn't let anything take it down. Long as both the kids were safe and sound, she was good. But the streets were bringing Jason down. And he would never realize it then. Fast forward to a day his son Justin turned 10. It was him, all over again. And his mama used to tell him that, keep on doing what you're doing and it's gonna come back. Jason never paid attention though. Got a call from the principal. His son was in detention, so you know how to clean up.
Now as he sits on his front porch, rocking in the chair, he's having the conversation, looks over here, no one's there. He was so prepared to see your face that was familiar. The realization of being alone is what killed him. Life went fast, death came quicker. He blew up before he grew up, the pain just hit him. Reaching out his hands, angels grip him. He never saw the light, the flames just hit him. Every bit of cash he had was in the casket. Kids never worried, shit, at least he had it. Energy released, felt quite like magic. Looking back on it, everything was so tragic. Dusty photo album still stuck up in the attic. One of these days, we gon' have to go and grab it. Left a list of words for the questions that they're asking. Take you to the ocean, spread it with his ashes.
Yeah.